Hey Jammers, Cherrioz here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys the ins and outs of crafting crystals. For starters, let's head over to the crafting lab for a quick rundown. The crafting lab is located in the Lost Temple of Zios. Go over to the map, hit Lost Temple of Zios, and hit on Crafting Lab. The first thing you'll see when you arrive at the crafting lab is the crafting table. When you hover over to the section over here, it'll say Items. The Items button indicates what blueprints you currently own with the corresponding crafting crystals you have to achieve the item. When you click on a blueprint, it will give you the basic rundown of what crafting crystals and how many gems you will need to create this item. Blueprints in green indicate that you have the correct crafting crystals to make them. Blueprints in blue indicate you may need to go and collect more crystals to create this item. When it comes to crafting a specific item, there are 5 prominent blueprints that can be made in any color combination as many times as you wish, which are the flower backpack, the rose tiara, the flower print chair, the flower print sofa, and the sun rug. There are also event-specific blueprint items that you can earn throughout completing quests. In the last event, there was a mirror-specific blueprints, and this time, at the Summer Carnival, you can purchase the item blueprints through tickets. The event blueprints are only for a limited time, and they will change come next event, so make sure you get them before they run out. Next, when you finally have the blueprint, there will be 3 color selections. When you add crystals of the same color, the item will turn out the specific color 100% guaranteed. However, when you start mixing colors, the probability decreases and the outcome will vary. If you add more of a specific color, the chances of that color becoming prominent increases. But when you randomize, you take a chance, and the suspense continues. If you are craving a specific color crafting crystal, have no fear. There are crystal blueprints located right here. Hover over the crafting crystals icon and combine primary colors to create secondary colors. Primary colors include red, yellow, and blue. And you can create crystals that are secondary colors, which will be purple, green, and orange. There's also frost, which is a combination of both primary and secondary colors. So you will need 2 of each color, which is 12 crystals total. So you'll need 2 yellow, 2 red, 2 blue, 2 green, 2 purple, and 2 orange to create frost. Once you've figured out the color combination and specific item you wish to create, it's time to create your item. First, I'm gonna go to the color option and click the specific crystals you wish to use. For this specific blueprint and several others that you can obtain, you're going to need 15 crafting crystals. So you might want to save up some of your crafting crystals for this thing. Once you've collected all of your crystals, make sure you put them in the color 1, 2, and 3. Like we mentioned earlier, the more of the color crystal that you would like to obtain, the more chances you will have to get that specific color. So you're going to want to obtain the specific color crystals that you would like. To prevent you from making a mistake, there's a crafting overview. The crafting overview shows how many gems that you will need to pay and the specific chances that you have for your item. When you're satisfied with your combination, hit craft. If not, let's collect more crafting crystals to make what you need. Now, you may be wondering, Cherrioz, how on earth do I collect crafting crystals? It's quite simple. There are several ways to collect them, and let me show you. One of the first ways to collect them is by digging up the golden shovels. You can find them anywhere in Jama, and they have the possibility of getting red, yellow, and blue. If you want to learn more about the golden shovels, make sure you check out the other Jambassador tutorials that will give you more information about how to get them. Another way of collecting crafting crystals is from the chests in pack runs. Simply head over to your hideout, head over to whichever one you choose, start a pack run, and go through the chests. Lastly, you can earn crystals by completing event-related tasks. Well, Jammers, that's all I have on crafting crystals. Happy crafting!